feeling seems to run in your bloodline, oh mighty eagle bearer.
Don't you dare speak of my family, snake.
I still remember the night your mother brought me my child. The sad, pathetic thing, crying in the rain. Had I known then that Mirini had two children. But here you are. My family is complete.
You speak of family, yet you sent cult puppets to silence your own son. They're dead, by the way.
Dolops ceased being my son when he turned his back on the gods.
You mean turned his back on you?
The baby was destined to be mine. He was too stupid to understand that.
You let my mother believe her baby was dead.
But he was. Oh, how she wept when his little heart stopped beating. But then I took care of him. Placed him on this very altar. Screamed for the gods to spare his life. And they listened.
Where did my mother go that night?
That weakling crawled to the hills of Corinth. The Munger was supposed to deliver her back to me, but she can't hide forever. She will give us more children.
What did you do with my brother?
I saved his life by teaching him to suffer, to know pain so well that he would learn to welcome it like an old friend. And now he will teach all of the Greek world to know that pain.
You tortured him? He was just a baby!
I taught him to survive. This world is cruel. It demands strength or death. So I gave him strength.
I'll run my spear through your throat for the pain you've caused.
This world is pain. I gave Deimos strength to cope! Your mother was a weakling who whined to the gods like a pig on an altar. I am more a mother to her child than she will ever be. I can be a mother to you too, Eagle Bearer.
This goes beyond my family. You and your cult are going to destroy the Greek world. You bring nothing but suffering.
You talk of suffering, and yet you come drenched in blood and threaten my life. You are a killer, just like your brother. Here, let me show you.
My child!
This baby is yours?
He was dying. Chrysis had me bring a gift to Ira so that he might be protected.
Chrysis lit the temple on fire with the boy and me inside.
Chrysis is a servant of Ira. She does what needs to be done.
What needs to be done? She left your baby to burn alive.
And you saved him. Gods bless you, Eagle Bearer. Sleep now, sweet child. Mater is here.
I'm not sure saving that baby was the right thing to do. Chrysis's reign of terror must end. If what Chrysis said was true, Mirini believes my brother died long ago. I can't let Chrysis walk free. I'll kill that Malaka.
Thank you. να με πιστεύει τούτο.
Τι μπορεί να κάνει.